In this video, I'm showing you how to make baked spinach and artichoke dip. It's super cheesy, delicious, and you're gonna love it. Don't forget to like and subscribe for my latest videos. You'll be needing some fresh lemon, some minced shallots, garlic, some spinach. Artichokes, I like to use the jarred grilled artichokes. And these ones were already cut. First up, let's preheat the oven. And then I'm going to show you how to chop it up. Go ahead and peel the shallots, and then we're just going to mince them. So go ahead, lay the shallot flat. We're going to make some cuts going up. Next up, we're going to mince the garlic. And check out my tutorial on how to chop up garlic by hand. I'll link that down in the video description. And slice the lemon in half. For the spinach, I like to bunch it up and we're just gonna rough chop it. This makes it a little bit easier to eat. You could leave it whole though. All right, next up, move over to the stove. We're going to heat up a pan and add a little olive oil to it. Take those minced shallots and we're going to saute them. Add a little salt and a little pepper to taste. And you're gonna wanna stir occasionally, but we're going for a light brown color here. When your shallots start to turn a light brown, we're going to add the garlic in the last couple minutes. And you can stir occasionally so the garlic doesn't burn. I like to add the lemon in here. You could also substitute a vinegar if you'd like, such as red wine vinegar or a white balsamic vinegar. I like to take the cream cheese and now add it directly to the pan. And this is just gonna be easier to stir it all together since the heat will help melt the cheese a little bit. I'm gonna throw in the artichokes and just on low heat, I'm going to let it melt a little bit and then we're gonna mix it really well. Remove the saute pan from the stove and then add the spinach in. I'm adding some Italian herbs. You could also just do oregano. Then we're gonna add in the Greek yogurt and we're just gonna mix it all up. Keep on mixing until it's well incorporated, just like this. Take a little spoon and we're just gonna give it a taste. You can adjust the lemon, the salt and pepper if you'd like. Don't forget, we're gonna be adding more cheese on top, and if you're using Parmesan, it tends to be a little bit on the saltier side. So just keep that in mind. Take your baking dish. I'm using a glass oven-safe meal prep dish, and you can just go ahead and fill that to the top. Now, you can use your favorite cheese for the top. I'm using a mixture of mozzarella and some Parmesan. Other cheeses that work great are Romano cheese or an Asiago cheese. Go ahead, throw that in the oven, and we're gonna bake it until it's golden brown on top. Oh my gosh, look at that. So delish. Eat it up with some fresh baguette, crackers, super great snack for the week or an appetizer for a party. It's definitely a crowd pleaser. So cheesy, delicious spinach artichoke dip with Greek yogurt, cream cheese, herbs, and lemon. Hope you enjoyed this recipe as much as I do, and I'll see you next time. Happy eating.